creative at all, I thought I'd do a video that like everybody else has kind of already done. And had me doing a face and makeup, even though like I've never done makeup, like why do I keep going like this? But not really like makeup, but I'm just gonna like design my face with chalk, and I've got lots of it. I got one more. Yeah, so. And I just got like a little tray of water so I can like, I don't know. Okay, so this may not work. I'm gonna move that a little bit. This may not work as well as I want it to, but we're gonna try, and I'm gonna start with purple, whatever color you wanna call it, and I'm gonna dip it in some water. Okay, I'm gonna dip the whole thing in water. Okay, I'm just gonna let it sit there for like a minute. I'm kind of scared to put this on my face now. So let's do my eyebrows. Okay, I can't really see. I'm sorry if I have to do like a really big close up on you. But yeah, there's my eyebrows. I hope you guys like it. Oh, okay. My eyebrows. I was actually gonna have like my neighbors do this, but they're like, they couldn't. And the reason why I say my neighbors and not me is because one, they're probably better at makeup than I am, and they're like in second grade. And two, because they're in second grade and they'd probably tear apart my face. Even though they're probably better. Yay, so my eyebrows look on fleek. Like, I know you guys like are really jealous of my eyebrows. Yes, I look like an Oompa Loompa. Blue makeup. It's got my blue right here. Gonna let that dissolve for a minute. As I wanna be, no, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. You get up on a 9-to-5, dream of picket fences and trophy wise. But no, I'm never gonna be, cause I don't wanna be, no, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. Sure, I'm a pretty girl, up in a pretty world, but they say pretty hurts, and I don't wanna sit still. I'm a pretty girl, up in a pretty world, but no, I won't sit still, look pretty. Sure, I'm a pretty girl, up in a pretty world, but they say pretty hurts, and I don't wanna sit still. I'm a pretty girl, up in a pretty world, but no, I won't sit still, look pretty. Oh, I don't know what you've been told, but this guy right here is gonna hold the world. Yeah, that is where I'm gonna be, because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. You get up on a 9-to-5, dream of picket fences and trophy wise. But no, I'm never gonna be, cause I don't wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty. Blush. I don't know how this is gonna mix with the blue. I'm kind of scared. Yeah, it's not really working. It's just making like a line. All right. Sit still, look pretty. I'm scared. Like I think my dad's like inviting neighbors over, like our other neighbors, and I'm scared they're gonna like come and be like, why are you our neighbor? And then just like leave the neighborhood. Like, why are you here? Why'd you move here? Now I gotta do my mustache. Ready?
Guess what? I'm never gonna be that girl who's living in a Barbie world.
I should do my teeth. No, I'm kidding. I'm never gonna do my teeth.
And makeup and play dumb, pretending that I need a boy who's gonna treat me like a toy.
This isn't really standing out against the yellow, the blue. It's hard.
King, oh, I don't know what you've been told, but this guy right here is gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is where I'm gonna be, because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still, look pretty.
Oh, wait, yeah, I gotta add my, you gotta make my neck look like my face. I know that much, so we're gonna add in some tie-dye orange.
Mr. Right could be nice for one night, but then he wanna take control, and I would rather fly so low.
Okay guys, so I went through the effort of putting L for loser on my forehead. So this is how it looks. My neck is shaded to look like my face. We got some blush, some like yellow warrior paint, a mustache, L for loser, and my eyebrows. Like, I know you guys wish you had eyebrows like these. I just know it. Like, honestly, I look way better than I do already. Like, I should totally wear this to school. Like, way better. I just don't know how I'm gonna get this past my dad. I honestly don't know. Please help. Send help. Yeah, but like... So, yeah. That's that. I'll see you guys later. And I'll be buying later. I guess. Bye. I hope you like this. And even if you didn't like this, please drop a like. This is very painful. And I have a feeling my feet's gonna be all broken out. So, see you guys later. Bye.